me another duck story.
Bum, 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 ba-dum-ba-dum. A duck walked up to a corner store, and he said to the woman running the store, "Hey, bum, 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 got any grapes?" The woman said, "No, it's a corner store. I mean, grapes aren't really what we're known for. We've got some grape drinks." The duck said, "They kinda stink." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day. Bum, 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 ba-dum. When the duck walked up to the corner store, and he said to the woman running the store, "Hey, bum, 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 got any grapes?" The woman said, "Oh, it's you again, duck. I already told you, you're out of luck. We've got some grape gum." The duck said, "I'll take none." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. Till the very next day, bum, 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 ba-dum. When the duck waddled,